Assalamu alaikum, brothers and sisters. First, I want to thank you all. It was your voice that kept me strong while being in the Israeli prisons. I want to thank you for your support and solidarity, for your everything that you are doing to help our cause. I don't wish to speak today about our suffering under Israeli colonialism. I don't want for our story to be written as a victimhood, and I refuse to be divided by it. We choose to struggle for freedom and justice. We choose to be a freedom fighters. Injustice anywhere, injustice everywhere. From the river to the sea, Palestine will be free. Thank you.
I didn't know she's so
people. Long live Palestine!
Long